With the O's sitting at first place in the AL East, there is plenty of incentive to head down Oriole Park today as the last place Yankees come to town. First of all, it's the annual Mo Gaba Day, celebrating the late O's superfan Mo Gaba, and his mom will throw out the ceremonial first pitch. And then on top of that, O's legend Adam Jones will be there, filling in for Mr. Splash in the birdbath zone. He'll be hosing down fans in Section 86 every time the O's get an extra base hit.